Welcome to Pin Busters, busting the pins you can't wait to try. Today on Pin Busters, I got an email from Dawn out in Bastrop, Texas, who wants us to make a glow-in-the-dark Mountain Dew lamp. All you need is some Mountain Dew, hydrogen peroxide, and a pinch of baking soda, and it's supposed to glow in the dark. Now, this isn't edible, so don't drink it. We'll see if it works. All right, so all I need is 1/4 of my Mountain Dew. I'm gonna pour it out into a cup. Save it for later when I'm falling asleep. Might need a bigger cup. Oh, there we go. 1/4 of the Mountain Dew, and then it's just a pinch of baking soda. And then 3 capfuls of hydrogen peroxide. It's gonna be fun if it actually works. Let's see. It up. All right, guys, let's turn off the lights, see if it works. And I'm just sitting in the dark. So that didn't work. Maybe I didn't put enough baking soda. It literally said a pinch, and it said 3 capsules of hydrogen peroxide. So it didn't work, guys. I'm really bummed, because I thought, you know, hey, I'd be the life of the party at the campground. But, sorry, Pin Busted. Well, that's all we have for Pin Busters today. If you guys have pins you want us to try, email us at bust@pinbusterstv.com or leave a comment below and we'll get right back to you. See you next time.